Mangs was on some back. I get it.
Ufonela ba.
Sfotre. Ugahle.
Ugahle babu Sulani.
G'day my lovely people, welcome here again to my channel Eleanor's Chronicles, and of course my name is Eleanor. On this segment, my lovely people, let's review the episode of Umkhokha. My lovely people, on this episode, you know, we get the beautiful lesson of why coveting is so bad. You know, the Bible tells us that we shall not covet, you know, and coveting is like ukhala izinto okungasingezakho, ungabokulabalabela lokho okunga ngokwakamakhelwane nomana abantwana bekhenu. The only thing you're gonna get from that is death, cause kula ilokuthi uzoqala uthakathe khona, huduma dilo tsa batho o feleletsa o loya. Re bona pila ya no ka ndlovu, ko re ndlovu shu o tsenetse ke bolwetse o ya kula undlovu. Undlovu phethwe ngenye into elukuthi asazi nokuthi uyolamulelwa ngini na. Uqale watshontsha. Utshontsha kuphi? Phakathi rak ebandleni. Utshontshiswa yini? Ukuthi unomona ngaloko abanye abanikezwe khona. Angisho neBhayibheli yakhuluma ithi omunye nomunye unesipho sakhe. We are talking about spiritual gifts when we are looking into Corinthians. So based on that, isonto inemisebenzana, and according to each one's strength, then omunye nomunye uzonikezwa ukuthi ngasesontweni yena umsebenzi wakhe izoba yini. Manje wena uzithola ukuthi wena sewufuna ukuyobangisa loya obamba iBhayibheli likamfundisi. That's the only thing umuntu loyana yenzako laphiyana, ukuthi umsebenzi wakhe ukuthi anobamba itoli neBhayibheli likamfundisi, mara wena ubona ukuthi hawa wayefanele kube nguye, bakhethe yena njani, because wena isihlalo leso sifanele wena. Leso sikhatha ngunobhala, and iposition le yokuthi ube unobhala idlula le yokuthi umuntu anothwalana namaBhayibheli namatawulo. Mara ee, awukhotsofali. Why? Umona uyogqina umosha le yakho enhle ongakwazi nokuyibona ukuthi ubusisekile kiyo. Into le ephethwe undlovu manje, ukuthi manje seyimbangele ukuthi ayotshontsha rak ebandleni. Aloko azi ukuthi abantu abamosha ebandleni likamthembu ukuthi bayehlelwa yini. He is now drawing curses to his family, getting his family and his child into danger because he dared to covet. Which is why the Bible says the greatest of all commands is love. You must love. Why? It's because love does not have time for jealousy. Love does not covet other people's things. Love shall not kill. Love, if you have love, then all those commands, all commands ezikhona laphiyana eBhayibhelini, they are easy to do, because you will not even think of doing those things, because love izokuvimba. Uma unothando uzokuvimbeka. Awukwazi ukuzwisa omunye umuntu, awukwazi ukukhuluma amanga, awukwazi ukubulala. Ngothando kuphela, ngothando kuphela. kunokuthi manje uyozibizela amanzi ngomsebe unnecessarily manje si udlulele esif akayenzanga isono esikhulu khulu khulu ukuthi ayo tshontshela ibandla indlu kaNkulunkulu utshontshe bandle uyabuya manje you are going to dare now and override the priest's mandates and worse you are doing it behind the priest's back because if you believed ukuthi wena you are right and the priest is wrong surely you would have went straight to him and corrected him he's your brother much as he's your elder and your leader as your brother and you being your own brother's keeper you should be able to correct your brother so why don't you go straight to your brother and say man masihlale phansi sike sibonisane njengamadoda now this coveting of his is telling him ukuthi yena angeke ahambe and baptize umbamba sihlalo obekiweko ukuthi uyo ozobambela the high priest so long as the high priest is still busy with his marital commitments ezimbambile khona manje yobona umona how dangerous umona is kula kungena isifo manje la ile ukuthi manje sesicala ukumsabela ukuthi ukhona uzofa ukhona uzofa manje ase amazi ukuthi akudlalwe ebandleni lapha ebandleni lika Mthembu akudlalwa abayahamba abantu lapha kusinda uMamzobe kuphela kuphela ebandleni lila lo ilukuthi manje naye uMamzobe lo sesiyathuka ukuthi somebody might die lapha kwakhe because angisho bekuphume isprofeti ukuthi umntwana kaZamqolo ukuthi aze alale is because umamakhe umbathwe ilifu elimnyama unamashwa umamakhe lo manje kwathwa cause akekho umuntu olingana naye ngezinga lakhe lesiphiwo sakhe somoya obamaziko la pheqelezi ebandleni noma la bahlala khona but you know uzaye eMozambique la ukuthi indoda yakhe ibuye ukuyoqiniswa khona ukuthi ayogezwe khona ke rather manje uMthembu wathi next abayindawo abahambi mabahlale phansi mayihlale phansi ibambe umthetho manje the couple is now frustrated because you know uke wagulelwa umntwana ubona ukuthi umntwana lo nomoya sewungaphuma enyameni and then umamela abantu bathi ba prophet bona bakutshela ukuthi the way ilukuthi there's no doctor there's no nothing that's going to help your child because umntwana wakho into emphetheko le into ekhambisana nomoya ukuthi okay masilungiseni lo moya ke bathi hayi kuthwa silinde silinda njani because siyabona ukuthi umntwana nokhamba ngakhamba ye ungaphuma umoya enyameni phela kubhlunga uThembi lutho mase umama umntwana believe me cause ngeke ngagulelwa umntwana ngomoya hlanga hlangana yonke into athi asamamele njalo wazi ukuthi manje bamile cause into efanele izopolisa lo mntwana i confession le ekhiphe uMamzobe kuphi esibhedlele ukhumbula ukuthi ugula kwalomntwana ukuvuka kukagogo wakhe le esibhedlele aphuma in coma and uvuswe from that coma ukuthi uzohamba uphumela uyongena laphyana kwaZamqolo ufike kamabusi utshele umabusi ebusweni ukuthi wena wamenzani. Uzisho zonke. Usho zonke. Confess all your sins and repent. Then you shall be forgiven. That's the cure. Emele umkhululi wakusasa being umntwana kaZamqolo. Meaning ukuthi abaphasi noma abadala angazi ukuthi siyobabiza or sithi izingelezi or sithi izithunywa. It depends ukuthi ubani ubelivela kuyini. You will never fool God and the angels and the guides and the ancestors. You can never fool them. And akuna shortcut. There's no shortcut to heaven. And there's no shortcut to repatriation. I don't know how to. Yes, I'm searching my soul for a better word for this repatriation. It's not the right word. It's totally a wrong word. There's no sitini inhlanzeko yomoya to abazalwane bathi to be born again. There's no shortcut to that. Ayikho leyana ukuthi uzonosukuma ungqole uthakatha inhliziyo imnyama njengasesontweni labazalwane banothi if you just stand up and say when are you receiving God, you're receiving Jesus, then God is just to, yes, vele, God is just to receive you. Kodwana, the correct prescription, it confess your sins. And uNkulunkulu uthembekile, he will surely forgive you. Kodwa masihlale etafuleni kuqala. Makuphume konke, sihlale etafuleni kuqala. Hence abelungu bathi, the truth shall set you free. Yeah. Those were heavy lessons that we got there today. Go umkhokha, please do tell me what life lessons did you take from umkhokha namhlanje. Let me hear from you down in the comment section. And once you are there, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification button. And see you in the next video.